Europe has reached further and further.
We've been getting closer and closer to actually winning worlds.
The tides are turned.
And to finally get the actual win on the board in front of the European crowd, that would be the dream.
Get to the final, they knock out the defending world champions.
Empire's rise.
My judgment is not you.
LWX, he snaps his fingers and half the LPL teams left at world disappear.
People thought this would be the return of SKT, but we shut them down, and now we want to make our own empire.
The greatest team in the history of the legend. Take it down by the greatest team Europe has ever produced. MPX, get ready. G2 is heading to Paris.
Only one will stand at the end of it all.
And last year we had Europe against China finals as well, but I feel like this year is different. I feel like we as Europe are way stronger. G2 is stronger.
Five creative players who are all on the same page. You're not gonna get another combination like this put together.
This G2 esports team was not built to win. It was built to conquer.
You look at FPX, this is brother in arms. This is like, no man is left behind.
A team that is greater than the sum of its parts.
It's not just about me winning worlds, it's not just about G2 winning worlds, but it's about us winning worlds. It's Europe's time.